Dear friends, it is great day today as we have launched the Chennai chapter of BT 2020 PG and PhD entrance guidance program at Jaxel Biosolutions with the help of Professor Jagadeesan, Dr. Thangaraja, both from Kamaraj College of Engineering and Technology, and Ms. Meenupriya from Jaxel Biosolutions. Totally, as of yesterday, 78 students have registered for the program. And 13 have turned up today, 10 more have expressed their willingness to join the program from next Sunday. I am happy to let you know that JRFs from IIT Kharagpur and CDRI Lucknow have expressed their willingness to join this program as teaching volunteers. More and more students from other parts of the country are signing up and sending emails. We understand your eagerness. You are ready to come to your city or your part of the country depending on the availability of the teaching faculties in your area. We need at least 3 or 4 teaching faculties and 1 or 2 rooms to accommodate the students. In fact, we try to take up this program online to benefit thousands of students. Or we try our best to launch Delhi, Mumbai and Kolkata chapters of BT 2020 coaching program. I once again thank our teaching volunteers, Professor Jagadeesan, Dr. Thangaraja, Mr. Krishna Kumar Sukumaran, Mr. Chachin, Ms. Srivani, Ms. Sushma Badmaja from Anna University, Ms. Revati from VIT University, Jaxel Biosolution, our venue sponsor, and Times of India for their coverage. Come, let's see what some of our teaching faculties and students have got to say.
Good evening, friends. Okay, I'm Meenupriya, the director of Jaxel Biosolutions Chennai, and I welcome all of you to this program, the free coaching for CSIR and NET, and to clear the MSc entrance. So I believe with the extended cooperation from us and all the eminent people who are the brains behind this program, you'll be completely benefited, and I wish all of them good luck, and especially Mr. Ravi Shankar, the moderator of Biotechnologies 2020, who has taken real efforts to give you all a free coaching for this particular program, and I wish the entire team a grand success. Thank you.
Hello friends, I am Dr. Jagadeesan, working as professor of Biotechnology in Kamaraj College of Engineering Technology. It's through Biotechnologies 2020 website I came to know that Sir Ravi Shankar is doing good service to the graduates of Life Science and Biotechnology. Happy to be a part of that, and the future endeavors what he has made, which he has started now, is for a good cause, and I'm happy to be a part of that. The coaching classes what he has planned is a good beginning, and I wish great success in the program, and I wish all the best, very best for the participants of this program. Thank you.
Hi friends, I am Dr. Thangaraja, assistant professor in Kamaraj College of Engineering and Technology. I am Department of Biotechnology. Mr. Ravi Shankar do the good job to conduct this training program. And this is the best wishes for all Biotechnology 2020 viewers. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Hi all, I'm Purnima, doing my MBTech Bioinformatics final year in Vinayak Missions University. I'm a regular visitor of BT 2020. I'm grateful to the blog and this program for training. This program for training for UGC and CSIR entrance exams is really a great idea, and it has been very grateful. The experience has been really nice. The course plan has been intensely planned, and hope it is useful.
True.
Really true.
So what do you expect out of this program? I mean, what is your expectation?
We have this. I hope it goes the same way as planned. Things will get completed.
JRE, you told about JRE, right?
Yeah. And I'll be grateful if course things are trained on GRE subject is too, because basically both have the same syllabus covered, and if that is too included, students will be greatly benefited.
What do you plan out of, I mean, after this BTEC?
I'd like to do my PhD in systems biology, and specifically with respect to plasma deep pulse panel. I'm working on it. Thank you.
My name is Karthik, I am from Warangal, and I am doing my BTEC in...
Is it Andhra Pradesh?
Yeah, in okay. Andhra Pradesh. Warangal, Andhra Pradesh. And I am doing my BTEC here in Bharat University. And I am very much interested in doing my MSc. And this is a very interactive program for guidance for MSc program. And many of you... inform your friends, and you may also come for this program.
Like, you are into third year, right?
No, I am not fourth year.
Fourth year, yeah. BTEC, BioTech. You want to shift it to MSc BioTech? Why? Why, sir?
There's a talk that for BTEC there are no much opportunities for BTEC. Yeah. That's why I want to shift to MSc.
Okay, sure. Thank you.
Hi, this is Tangam.
Stacy.
I'm from Tirunelveli. I did my...
Is it Tamil Nadu?
Yeah, yes.
Okay.
This is Tamil Nadu. I did my PhD in Ayanada Janakimal College, Sivakasi. And then I have completed my MSc program.
MSc in biotech?
MSc in microbiology. Okay. 2008. And then I am interested in the field of biotechnology. So I have participated in... I am a member in BT Biotechnology 2020, in the year of 2006. And it's a wonderful... website, it's giving more opportunity and...
No, just talk about the program, right? How do you feel about the program?
It's a nice program. It will give more, I think it will give more exposure to those who are preparing competitive exams. And today it is a very nice program.
What are you doing now?
I'm working as a project assistant in King's Institute of Preventive Medicine, Chennai.
Okay.
It's a project assistant.
Okay, sure.
Thank you.
Okay.